Let's say we wanted to create some enums in Go. Well, enums are not yet officially supported by Go, but you can simulate them by using enumerated constants. As you can see, by adding iota at the start of this collection of constants, the rest of the values are already set. Plus, the editor automatically shows you what these values are. Additionally, you can also easily see where these values are being used. That's all for today. Now get out there and go get creative.